on Mondays and Wednesdays of every week. We will be testing total each week about 1,000 individuals. So they will be students and they will be employees at the university.
I just really think this is a great opportunity to help out on campus. We don't have as many opportunities now to help out in the community with everything being online.
It was a good situation in that we were able to pull through. We got our clinicals, we got everything we needed to do in order to graduate.
Our nursing students actually can get college credit. So this is part of their clinical hours. So for them to get this experience, give back to the community, and gain clinical hours is an amazing opportunity. I sent out an email at 9:30 at night, and by 9:30 the next morning, I was flooded with over 50 emails and students just asking for this opportunity. They think it's really interesting, so they have to do some COVID tracing pre-work before coming here. It's 6 hours of training. And then they had to look at the difference between saliva testing, nasal testing. So we talk about all those things.
My job today, I'm helping to control the inflow and outflow of the crowds. So I'm teaching the people that are coming up, and I'm teaching them how to produce their sample. And I'm making sure that they know how to get through the testing safely.
The most amazing thing is that we never have to touch any of the specimens. So we're safe the whole entire time.
These are our future leaders of healthcare. And so we really want to be sure that we give them a strong foundation, build them to be critical thinkers, and have other people model the behavior that they're showing.